guys. So this week our topic is books to movies, whether it's like the Twilight book to the Twilight movie or any sort of book that became a movie. That's what we're talking about this week. Some of my favorite books that have been turned into movies are Harry Potter. I absolutely love the Harry Potter books and I love the Harry Potter movies. I know some people really don't like the Harry Potter movies because they like took a lot of stuff out of the books, but I mean they're both equally great movies just as they are books. I just really like both of them. The Other Boelyn Girl is another book to movie that I really like. I really like the book and I really like the movie. The movie might be a little more gruesome than the book. The Devil Wears Prada is actually really interesting because I like the Devil Wears Prada movie so much more than I like the Devil Wears Prada book. The editor is just a lot meaner in the book than she is in the movie. And in the movie, it was just a great, you know, fun movie that I just really liked. So I really like the Devil Wears Prada movie a lot better than the book. The Twilight book to the Twilight movie, is it going to be good or is it going to disappoint all of us? I have a lot of confidence in the Twilight movie. From what we've seen, like pictures and clips and interviews, I really do feel good about the Twilight movie. I mean, obviously, since we love this book so much, you know, nothing can beat the amazingness of what Stephanie Meyer's actually written on the page. But I really do think that the movie is going to do a good job of portraying the book that we all love so much. James is not how I pictured him at all, but he is so much hotter in the movie than I imagined him in the book, so that's okay with me. Edward and Bella, as I've said before, have so much chemistry on screen that I'm really confident in them. And you know, Katherine Hardwick seems to know what she's doing and seems to know the importance of getting this right. And with Stephanie Meyer being so involved, I'm really not worried at all about the Twilight movie. I mean, I have my doubts and everything. I know that they have to change some stuff up because most of the book happens in Bella's head, and you can't have a movie of Bella sitting in her bed thinking about Edward all the time. You know, they have to change up some stuff up, like the Angelique scene, and there's like a treetop scene that we haven't seen before, but I'm pretty sure that that'll still look good. I am not looking forward to the New Moon movie at all. It is going to be terrible. Half the movie with no Edward eye candy at all for like half the movie. I mean, I guess we have Jacob and stuff, and I guess by then he'll be like transforming into a wolf, so he'll be all like muscular and handsome and stuff, but that is going to be so sad having to watch Edward break Bella's heart on screen and then watch Ella just be just terribly sad and dismal. I'm not looking forward to that at all. Me and my sister were talking the other day. This is what we're going to do for the New Moon movie. We're going to watch the first little bit with Bella and Edward, and then when Edward leaves, we're just going to go into the lobby and get more popcorn, and then we're going to come back once Edward comes back and spend the rest of the movie watching Edward, because we don't think we can go a whole movie without watching Edward.
Hi, Grandma.
Well, I wasn't going to interrupt you. Hi, Katie.
Hi. And I'm really excited for the Eclipse movie. I think that by the time the Eclipse movie comes around, the creators and producers and Katherine Hardwick are going to know what works and what doesn't work with the Twilight fandom, and you know, all the stuff that they've messed up on, I think they're going to know how to fix it and everything. So I think the Eclipse movie is going to be really great. I can't wait for that. I just want to take one moment to talk about Breaking Dawn quotes and how they are driving me insane. I almost wish that I wouldn't have started reading these, because now I'm like hooked on them, and every night at midnight I go on my computer and I check and I read that day's quote, and they're just driving me insane. Like the quote with Edward saying oops, what is Edward saying oops at? Is that like a big oops or a small oops? And the one where Alice says something like, Bella, you know, you're not gonna look plain or something when I get done with you, and then Bella's like, it's because they're all gonna be afraid that you're gonna suck their blood. Is Bella being kidding, or is Bella being serious, or is this just because Alice doesn't want Bella to look plain for the wedding, or I don't know, this is driving me insane. I have a few theories on the quote where Bella is saying, why am I covered in feathers? Either Alice bought Bella some weird sort of lingerie for the honeymoon night that has feathers on them that Bella doesn't like, or Alice threw Bella a bachelorette party, which we all know she's going to do, and it had something to do with feathers. She messed it up, or maybe she wasn't and it got messed up, or she was just crazy when she wrote that. But these Breaking Dawn quotes are just making me insane. So I am sweating a lot out of you guys, so I'm going to go inside and do the rest of my video. I had a lot of trouble thinking of a question for this week, so I asked my grandma what she thought I should ask y'all, and she told me just to go, you know, look at one of my books. And so I went and I looked through the end of Eclipse, and I was reading the chapter at the end where Jacob runs away once he sees the wedding invitation. Like, I wonder if Jacob's going to come and crash the wedding or come and try to, like, do that thing you see in all the movies where they ask, like, if anyone holds their peace or anyone wants to object or whatever. And I was like, oh, I bet Jacob's going to stand up and go, like, I object, or if he's going to make Bella change her mind or try to make her change her mind. So do you think Jacob will come to the wedding or crash it or do something at the wedding? Hey, Grandma and Baby Reese.
Say hi.
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 Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. H
Pick a day of the week.
Thursday.
All right, Thursday is sauna.
All right, you guys, it's all for this week, so I will see y'all next Wednesday, and I will see you tomorrow, sauna. Bye!
I keep wanting to be in my videos all the time, so I'm putting you in my videos. My dad, he films me. Well, he filmed me this week. He's been gonna film me, but he keeps telling me that I should put him in his video.